Okay, so I don't want to use rocket fuel. I want to use a nuclear thermal rocket engine. Yes, we are going to space after all. We should use the best stuff. Oh, this is expensive. Titanium iridium alloy. Oh dear. I think that's gonna be kind of an issue. How do we get this? Is there a way we can split iridium into this? Oh, induction smelter. What now? No, I'm looking for the way to get titanium iridium. Oh, we need an electric arc furnace or an alloy smelter for the dust.